Hello, 8th grade students and families. We hope that you are experiencing some great connections with your 8th grade teachers and classmates. Though it may be very hard to imagine, given that 8th grade probably feels like it just got started, it's now time to start learning about high school and some of the choices that you have available to you. One of the exciting things about high school is that there are so many ways to personalize your experience, to connect it to your interests and your hopes for the future. Although most high school opportunities are open to all students, some require you to apply for them in advance. We want to make sure that you know about all of the options that are available to you so that you can take advantage of the ones that feel like a good fit for you. Follow along with the slides by scanning the QR code with your smartphone or going to the yellow link on this slide. You may also want to come back to the slides later to click on links and watch videos. These slides are also available in Spanish. You can find that link and QR code in the bottom right corner. Today's presentation is to help you become aware of some of the high school opportunities that have applications opening soon. I'm going to share a little bit about how to learn more about high school classes and course selection for next year as well. So here's a timeline view. Starting now and throughout the rest of your 8th grade year, you'll have opportunities and support to learn about ways you can personalize your high school experience. Throughout the next couple of months, you'll be learning more about some specific experiences like personalized pathways, dual language immersion programs, and AVID. AVID stands for Advancement via Individual Determination. You may be familiar with some of these opportunities from hearing about them or being part of them at your middle school. As you can see from this timeline, you won't be requesting your high school courses until January. You have lots of time between now and then to learn about your options. Talk with your family, your teachers, and your school counselor about all of these opportunities. Every student creates their own high school experience, and you have many options when it comes to courses, experiences, and opportunities during high school. MMSD's vision is that every single student will graduate ready for college, career, and community engagement. The opportunities we're going to talk about today are designed to support you in realizing your own goals for college, career, and community readiness. You're also probably familiar with the term Academic and Career Planning, or ACP. Through the lessons and experiences connected with ACP in middle school, you've already been learning more about your identity as a learner, exploring your interests, and thinking about things you might want to consider for your future. Through the ACP process in middle school and in high school, you'll continue to explore more about who you are, where you want to go, and how you'll get there. And remember, you aren't alone in figuring this all out. Teachers, family, community connections, and school counselors will be there to support you every step of the way. So let's get started talking about high school opportunities. There are several choices available to you when it comes to high school and MMSD. Many students choose to attend their neighborhood high school. Neighborhood basically means the high school associated with your middle school. Our four neighborhood high schools are East, La Follette, Memorial, and West. All of these schools offer the opportunity to participate in our dual language immersion program and in AVID. East, La Follette, and Memorial also offer personalized pathways. In addition to our neighborhood schools, we have two fantastic choice high schools that many students attend, Capital and Shabazz. All 8th grade students have the opportunity to apply for admission to these two choices, and we'll start this exploration of high school options by talking a little bit about each of these schools. Let's start with Shabazz City High School. There is a 5-minute video linked here for you to come back to later. Shabazz is a smaller high school on the east side of town that serves grades 9 through 12. There are several ways that Shabazz stands out as a unique high school experience. Class sizes at Shabazz are small and focus on community building, project-based learning, and student choice. Social and emotional learning is instrumental in the Shabazz approach to education. Classes are combined with students of all grade levels. So as a ninth grader, you may have classes with juniors and seniors. The courses at Shabazz are interdisciplinary, which means in math class, you may not only talk about math, you may also include science and social studies concepts in your learning. Through project-based learning, students really dig deeply into their learning at Shabazz. There'll be more information coming out later this spring with an application process, and you can apply then. If you're accepted, you'll attend Shabazz instead of your neighborhood high school. Another choice high school in MMSD is Capital High. Capital offers a smaller learning community with 15 to 20 students per classroom. Relationships are important at Capital, and students and staff collaborate on individualized learning plans so that students are able to explain their progress to their families as well as track their own progress. At Capital, students work to develop a plan for themselves and their future so that staff can connect them with experiences that will help to personalize their education. They offer competency-based education, and students graduate by portfolio completion. Seniors are enrolled in dual credit classes with Madison College that are taught on site at Capital High and have the opportunity to gain 12 college credits during their senior year. Capital has 3 physical locations and 1 virtual option. If all goes as planned, they will be in 1 location at the Hoyt Building in the fall of 2023, and the class of 2024 will graduate from Capital High at Hoyt. If Capital sounds interesting to you, talk with your middle school counselor. To attend Capital, you have to be referred by your counselor or teachers. You should still register for courses at your neighborhood high school in January. More information about the Capital application process will come in the spring. Now let's talk about pathways. 3 of our high schools, East, La Follette, and Memorial, offer the personalized pathways approach to high school. Students that are directed towards West High School, based on where they live, do have the opportunity to attend East, La Follette, or Memorial to participate in the pathways approach to high school if they're interested. Talk to your middle school counselor for more information. Sometimes people think selecting a pathway is about picking a career for the rest of your life. This is not the case. There are opportunities for all students with all interests in every pathway. Pathways simply bring a thematic lens to what you're learning in your core classes and connect your classroom-based learning to real-world experiences. The Health Services pathway connects with health and wellness. The Information Technology and Communication pathway explores technology and communication. Keep in mind that the field of health services is very wide and broad. Experiences in this pathway will provide insights in health information, connecting and supporting the well-being of other people, the dynamics and questions of healthcare systems and structures, public health and social justice, as well as biotechnology. The Information Technology and Communication pathway showcases a wide variety of experiences and opportunities in our community. Through the lens of leveraging technology and effectively communicating, students will explore computer science, software development, information systems management, strategic communications, communication theory, and multimedia journalism as ways to connect their learning. If you're ready to enroll, go to www.mmsd.org/pathways or scan the QR code with your phone and select Enroll Now on the right-hand side. Then click Enroll Now in a personalized pathway. You will use your Infinite Campus login and password. Be sure to complete each section and then press Submit. It's okay if you aren't quite ready to make a decision. You have until January 14th to apply. You'll find out about your acceptance sometime in February. High schools will also be offering information sessions about pathways starting in December. If your plan is to attend your neighborhood high school, you'll begin to hear more from your middle school counselor about the course selection process. This is where you get to make your requests for your ninth grade classes. Counselors from your future high school will be coming over to visit your middle school and will share lots of information with you about high school choices. Families will also have the chance to attend virtual information sessions to learn about high school choices. Keep an eye on your middle school newsletters and your email for invitations to these events. As a ninth grader, all students have a set of required or core courses. These include math, English, science, and social studies. These courses are all part of the graduation requirements and are needed to earn your high school diploma from MMSD. In addition to your core courses, you will also have the opportunity to choose from a wide variety of elective courses like world language, culinary arts, automotive technology, computer science, theater, music, fine arts, and more. One of the great aspects of high school is that you have so many choices about ways to explore your interests through courses, clubs, music groups, leadership opportunities, community service, sports teams, and other activities. In addition to course choices, there are a couple of specific programs within your high school that can shape your journey through high school. We're going to highlight two of these, AVID and DLI. Application windows for these programs will start in January. AVID stands for Advancement Via Individual Determination, and TOPS stands for Teens of Promise. Students planning to attend East, La Follette, Memorial, or West high schools may apply in January of 8th grade for high school AVID. You will need to apply for AVID even if you've been participating as a middle school student. Once you've been accepted, you will enroll in a year-long elective course that you'll take every year of high school. Throughout high school, your AVID elective class will focus on writing, inquiry, collaboration, organization, and college and career readiness. You will also be required to apply for college in your senior year if you are part of AVID, and you will get lots of support with that. Please note that you can both be in a personalized pathway and in AVID. Students in the AVID TOPS elective receive intentional support and mentoring in three major areas that help them become more confident individuals who can successfully navigate high school and beyond. The AVID elective course teaches students the skills to succeed in a rigorous academic college and career preparatory curriculum. Students in the AVID elective class will have access to college tutors, college field trips, paid job internships, and more. Visit the slide deck later to watch the video to hear from the staff and students in the AVID elective class. The typical AVID student has a cumulative GPA between 2.0 and 3.5, has the desire and determination to attend college, and identifies as a student from a group underrepresented in college, which includes students who will be first-generation college students, in other words, the first in their family to graduate from four-year college, students of color, and students from families who currently have limited economic resources. Students who have between a 2.0 and 3.8 GPA will be invited to apply to the 9th grade AVID elective. Students who wish to apply should submit an application by January 21st. If students and families have questions, they should contact their school's AVID coordinator or their school counselor. The link on this page will tell you a bit more about AVID and provides a link to each school's AVID program where you can discover who your school's AVID coordinator is. One other option to personalize your high school experience is by participating in our dual language immersion program. This is an option for students at East, La Follette, Memorial, and West. Through our DLI program, students have access to grade level content. They learn multicultural skills and with a specific focus on literacy and bilingual learning in their classes. Students have the opportunity to take their social studies courses and a few Spanish courses, all in Spanish. Students in DLI also have the opportunity to apply and receive the Seal of Biliteracy. This is an award for students who have studied and demonstrated proficiency in two or more languages by the time they graduate from high school. If you have previously been in a DLI program since elementary or middle school, you can just select your DLI courses during course selection in January. If you have not been in DLI before and would like to participate in high school, talk with your school counselor about how to access the application. Whew, I know that was a lot of information. I'd highly encourage you to go back through these slides, click on the links and videos to help you learn more. Starting now and throughout 8th grade, you'll be having opportunities to learn about high school choices and to start to take steps to make a plan for how you want to experience high school. Over the next few months, you'll continue to receive more information about high school from your middle school teachers and counselors through your ACP lessons. High school counselors will also visit your school in January and will host information nights after the winter break for rising 9th grade families. If you have questions, please reach out to your middle school counselor, your case manager, or your teachers for support. MMSD families who have a student heading to high school next year can also tune into a live presentation of this slide deck and an opportunity to ask questions on December 8th from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. Interpretation and closed captioning will be provided. Each high school will also have events and information to share with families. Here's a brief look at what's coming up and a way to visit your future high school's Welcome to 9th Grade website for more information. You'll receive more communication in the coming months. As we finish up, remember, you are not alone in this journey. You have a lot of caring adults at your middle school and at your future high school who are here to support you along the way. Thank you.